49.
And a high hoister by Dunn. And then grabbed by Barbashev. He comes in, a shot, he scores! Barbashev! His second of the year, and the Blues strike first.
Well, from my vantage point, you can see how Barbashev used the defenseman as a screen, and it was perfectly executed. Not a hard shot, but a difficult one for the goaltender Carey Price to see, because the defenseman is trying to take the shooting lane. And you can see the read through the neutral zone's good, now with speed. And he brings it back as a left-hand shot. Not much of a follow-through. Good play by Stastny to fight off the defenseman Petrie. Now Carl Alzner stuck in no man's land.